So, hello, hello, hello. This is Magdor, and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Continuing missioning on, what's the sector called? Bukhara. And I hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. So, without further ado, what the hell is this? I'm going to keep commentary to a minimum. Do I have to destroy that thing? Or we'll leave it for later? Ah, oh, fuck. Nobody noticed, right? Sueño, Mausoleum. Whoa. That was creepy.
Shit, we got company.
Hope there's nobody there. Oh, there is.
Oh. Drone is airborne. I got eyes and a mounted
weapon.
Heads
up, we got a turret. Enemy spotted.
Got another tango.
Oops,
and baby makes three.
Get out of there.
Target set, ready to assault.
Marking a cap.
Over here.
I got
eyes
another.
The target.
That's five.
I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant.
I don't see him.
That guy's history.
We need to clear those three as well.
In position. Target's marked. Target, say the word.
The captain.
Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down.
I got a third.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger. Target acquired. Say the word. Target is down.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
The open front to find shelter. But I was wrong. There's some old man facing capture, facing death.
Nice. Hostile down.
Sicario with a submachine gun inside the firing post. got an alarm.
Many of you know me, and I'm proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught this respect.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
And close to the campaign.
Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is the same singular industrialization.
Drag it down.
Hey, a Santa Blanca LT. There. I'm afraid.
This Mexican organization, this Latin organization believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra.
Take cover!
That's a kill.
Watch your fucking fire, civilian.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy.
Thank you.
Helicopter, get down.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros. Tango down. Drone is up.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Target acquired.
Target acquired. Standing by. I'm engaging tangos.
Target eliminated.
I know we've only been in Bolivia a few years, but look how much we've grown. How much
for us in those few years.
Mortars incoming. Take cover.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Sueño's a god? He sure as hell does.
Fire.
Copy that. That guy's dead. Helicopter inbound.
Frag out. Get some.
Got him. Stop.
Right. But Bernardo, he's my boy.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Together. When I was 14, I got a second base with his big sister Beatriz. used to want to be a corrido singer. Can you believe it? He was a big fan of Chilo and all those guys.
Santa Blanca.
Okay, 5 points. There's a lot to do here. Well, we needed a mark area. Oh, 8,000. Cool. I can do a bit of steam. Yeah, pretty much.
Gives out a lot of these.
Sims of loadout. What do we got? A new assault rifle. It's not good. We got some parts. Not good. Yeah. Nothing major. That's nothing substantial. A little bit on accuracy. Good. So that's it for now. I guess Sueño Mausoleum. Yep, and we're gonna start moving into this area to position ourselves for those two. A couple things. Now that's another area. That's pretty much. Collectibles are done. Yep, so probably we're going to do that, and then we're going to move along to the next one. So hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do, and we're moving to the next one. So cheers for now. Bye-bye.